Hi, my name is Tias and I'm from Indonesia. And I'm here to tell you about my journey in Korea, especially in Dankook University. Shout it rock to the beat for your boy. Shout it, yeah, do yeah. It. Hey, it's low, so in case you want. Okay, so first, I'd like you to know that ever since I was in middle school, I'd always dream something big. That's to study abroad, that is. The thought of living in a foreign country, adapting to a different environment from my own, and widening my knowledge in the university had always excited me. So on that very day, like around 4 years later, it was when I was sitting in a class in my university and my friend suddenly told me about this student exchange opportunity to Dankook University. And I decided right away that I would give it a go. And so began my journey in Dankook University. I arrived here on 27th of February 2018. And ever since my first day in Korea, I have met so many nice people and I have been friends with them ever since then. The international students are all super nice and friendly and I never expected that before. Not to mention my Korean classmates who have helped me throughout the semester. They're all wonderful people and they're always so nice and friendly and always curious to ask about Indonesia as a whole and also my religion. I also have been to famous tourist destinations in Seoul and my first experience was to Myeongdong. And I was so amazed by the hundreds of clothing stores and cosmetic stores there in the streets because it was my first time to see so many stores like that. Oh, also in Korea was my first time to see cherry blossoms. And I went for a search for Cherry Blossoms Festival. I went to Samcheong Park. It's a wonderful park. I traveled back through time in Hwasong Haenggung and also Gyeongbokgung Palace. And not to mention the Bukcheon Hanok Village. It was so beautiful. And I also got to witness the beauty of Korean ceramics thanks to the Icheon Ceramics Festival. Well, every place has its own memories, but the best of all is I got to meet friendly local people who treat me so kindly. I love all of the Korean people I've met. They're really loving, friendly, and also sometimes curious. Last but not least, I would like to especially thank Dankook University for all the opportunities and all the experiences I've had during my stay in Korea. Because one of my motivations was to learn about Korean work ethics and through the classes in this university, I got to know deeper about that. I got to understand how Korean people perceive time and I also got to understand how they socialize with each other. And the professors here also know how to make the students participate actively in the class. And this is something new for me because it is not always implied in my university. My stay in Korea was short and 4 months wasn't enough for me to explore every bit of it. However, I obtained some of the most wonderful experiences I have in my life ever and I shall never forget them. I will definitely live on with the memories of this beautiful country. Thank you, Korea.
I'm from Thailand.
I was gonna say I'm Indonesia. I'm here, also from Indonesia.
Okay, we just want to say thank you to Dankook University.
네, 감사합니다 Dankook 대학교.
덕분카.
감사합니다.
Bye bye.